These are our birds. And this is pretty typical. Actually, there have been more. But they are all over the place.
Eurasian tree sparrows, cardinals, out in the brush are white-throated sparrows. On top of the feeder, or on top of the pole, is, I believe, a...
It's a cardinal.
Red-winged blackbird.
A red one. Those are Eurasians right there at the...
And there's a blue jay.
A tube feeder.
Oh, we've got little guys over there.
It's a cardinal and a blackbird. We even have Eurasians there at the finch feeder. Yeah, that's for finches, but Eurasians are small enough to enjoy it. And as you can see, it's definitely still snowing. And you can see how much snow. It's actually a little deeper than it looks. But our heated bird bath and you can see the snow out here. Yeah, this is February 3rd, Thursday. And there's the two
goldfinch at the bath.
No. That's the typical activity right there.
Those are goldfinches.
Those are goldfinches.
I was making sure they weren't something else.
So they're female goldfinches. Birds are loving our seed during the snow here. Oh, there they go. Oh, there's a Eurasian and a cardinal.
Yeah.
At the platform feeder. Birds are still...